name is Alvin Butler. But yeah, I was the one that asked her out to actually, you know, have our relationship to like be more than just a friendship.
I absolutely love the lake. We went to a City Lake Park and just kind of walked around and like skipped rocks in the water. And then we went to see a movie. And it was just, we had a good time. It was fun. Fun night.
But it was something that we both wanted anyway. Never have I felt. And that I could be all that. Honestly, it's still just really surreal that this is where we are from where we were.
Today is our first day as one together for the rest of our lives. And I'm looking forward to it.
And she's been really patient with me. And, you know, there's been a lot of sacrificing that has happened. And, you know, I have to do my part and make sure that I don't take it for granted.
She getting married, and we go to church every single day on Sundays, and she come to our church, and I love that sugar, and thank you, Lord, for bringing her here.
My name is James Oxendon. I'm the best man. Alvin DeLashanna, you know me, of course, many years. I wish you the best, and just know God is always there for you. Just you go to him every time of need, and just know that I'm here for you as well. And Alvin loves you, and Alvin DeLashanna loves you. I'm so happy for y'all.
My name is Dwayne Crowder, and my daughter and my son-in-law. To both of you guys, as long as you keep God first, make sure it's a three-card marriage. You have Jesus in it. It's going to last a long time.
Hey, my name is Damaya, and I'm Dashana's cousin.
I'm Dashana's cousin also.
And we would like to wish you the best luck in your marriage.
Congratulations.
And we love you.
Hi, I am Tiffany Harris. I am Dashana's first cousin. And I just want to say congratulations to the both of y'all, and I hope y'all have an amazing marriage.
So my name is Minister Diana Crowder. I am the mother of the bride, and now I am the mother-in-law of the son-in-law, of the groom. Just, I love them. Always put God first. Everything falls into place when you trust God. And I will always be here, not just as the mother and the mother-in-law, but also as godly counsel.
I know that Christ should be our center, and he's helped us throughout this entire time that we've been together, these last 5 years. There have been trying moments that, you know, we've been able to push through, and I'm glad that I was able to go through all of these things with you, because I really wouldn't have chosen anyone else. And there's only one you, and I'm gonna always make sure that you know that.
We finally did it. It's happening. It's happened. It worked out. It didn't rain. We had great weather. I love you so much. I'm so glad that we did this, and I'm just ready to do life with you.
Your boo left you a little note.
Okay.
And if you could you read it out loud?
Okay.
When we first met,
I had no idea we would be getting married one day. What started as two co-workers at Ross turned into a beautiful love
that I wouldn't trade. You have a one-of-a-kind smile that is so infectious.
And I don't ever want to take your smile away from you. I love you so much. I'm looking forward to where God takes us so I can see that smile wherever we go.
Love you.